Hi, my name is John, and I love chocolate.
One day, I was walking to my friend Susan's house, and I found a quarter on the sidewalk angrily.
I picked up the quarter, and I bought a chocolate box at the store.
I ate the chocolate inside.
Will John survive? Would a chocolate run out of his mouth?
Find out by reading The Chocolate Touch by Patrick Skeen Kathleen.